Politics is parochial, Prime Minister. Finance is global.
Yes, but you're headquartered in my jurisdiction.
But we could happen to go tomorrow.
You see, that's the kind of remark that stokes my intemperance, Sir Michael.
You invested 50 billion. And okay, granted, that buys you some influence with my bank. But what I'm saying is, if you were to press that case, we'd get very jittery.